Okay, we are back and still on a hunt for this mythical creature. Which I'm guessing we have to go this way now. Definitely looks like a wall we probably could have jumped up.
Look! I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we?
Oh, look, a damn.
Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Is there a way to make that happen? Oh! What the hell? Bitch ass.
You think we'd bring the river back?
Maybe. Oh, what's this?
I wonder what's in there.
A wall. Probably.
The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that. But do not let it control you. More, Sailor.
Yet another mystery crystal.
Stop fighting me, dog.
One less Seder camp to worry about.
What did that do? What's this say?
Anything interesting, brother?
May we be forgiven. We thought the magic could be controlled and leashed on our Aesir oppressors, but the dark magic does not discriminate. We have hurt those we love. We can feel our minds unraveling if you read this, and we still draw breath. End it for all our sakes. Okay. Lizard. Oh.
Another Drekki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. Those things are healing because of the Noki!
Oh, I felt that one, brother!
Behind you! Look out! Think using the crank wheel will help?
Maybe.
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
What do you have to say?
I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side me. And I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
Yeah, you died, apparently.
That terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
Exactly.
I know there was more. Three parts. I could see all three. Please. Help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
If I run into it.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Shut up, nerd.
Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
Oh, bitch. Seriously? Come on.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
No shit. Mm-hmm. Move, nerd.
Hey, tell me, any progress on finding the body and the other half?
The water level. I think we can go across now.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
That's for the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Oh, this. Damn, monster bitch. See what happens when I have life? I live.
The dam unblocked. The voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
Me too. Okay. Right.
Look, over here. The water's flowing.
What do
you got? You got the water flowing.
Oh, good.
So we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless, both of you. Like our good deed has already brought back
some wildlife. And another dragon.
Was I spoke too soon?
Son of a bitch.
The dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up?
I mean, the dragon did nothing to me. Mother. A lot of wolves in this place. Or werewolves.
Impressive.
Gotcha. What's down here?
Hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Who lives here? Ugh, another one?
What is it you want?
I must understand you. My son, Miss Toy, it was for him. But now, he is gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Folkfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What was the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy. It will bring me back to him.
His story is like many in this valley. Someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Swear.
This toy, it must be made whole again.
Where are the rest of them? Make it daytime. Mark, what did that do?
This way, I believe we'll reach that here dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
No one up there? No. So no hunter? Here, bird.
You can yell at me, if you want, for leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
What the hell, man? What the? That it?
Nope.
Oh, there's an inn. Found two of them.
Another one of those mysterious crystals. Get past those vines somehow.
No shit. Seriously. What the hell?
The way is clear.
Stupid vines. There it is. Oh, I need a B. Need a B. Another horn. Ooh.
trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Watch the ogre!
How do we get closer?
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't feel great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Where'd the big guy go? Take that. Oh, here it is.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
Why am I not ready to fight an ogre?
We fight!
Yeah! I got that!
Right side,
brother! Switching!
Ogres, tire your asses. Six of nine ogres, apparently. What are we find? Oh, a toy.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I was at the meat hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of meat that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Drinking.
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a temple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company, but I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Now I gotta go back.
Is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Well, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good.
How do you get over there?
Mimir, what were you saying earlier about Sif not being a good mother when you knew her?
It's quite true, if I'm being frank.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Move, kid. You piece of shit.
Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us.
Yeah, so I want to go. I don't know. Let's go kill this dragon. And then we'll go that way.
Brothers, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just outfit to bend her into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. Bloody brilliant!
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Probably not.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, father. Come on!
Focus up!
Damn it. No. My shield up,
come on,
dude.
Traitors, off your back. Come on. Bunker, what the hell?
Dragon.
Oh. done.
I'll say. That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
Maybe.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals.
The corpse eater. I did not think dragons took pleasure in scavenging. We found the creature after defeating two orgs. I had defeated the second of the two, and the corpse eater took advantage of our victory and flew off with its prize. We then gave chase. I had no use for a dead ogre, but there's no pride in stealing another's kill. Yeah, right.
They're a lot less scared.
All right. We're going to end this one here. I hope you guys are enjoying. I don't know how much longer we'll be in this world, but we'll see. So until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Peace.